This morning, police are still looking for the suspect who killed a 15-year-old over the weekend. This happened Saturday morning on East 21st Street on North Emerson Avenue. When officers got there, they say they found Edwin Simon Osorio inside of a car with gunshot wounds. They got him to the hospital as quick as they could, but doctors weren't able to save him. Right now, police say they are looking for a suspect, and anyone with any helpful information should call Crime Stoppers.